Old Scratch Pizza is temporarily closing its downtown location. Today on Facebook, the company announced a team member tested positive for COVID-19. They wrote, quote, "Despite all our best efforts working to exceed health and sanitation requirements, a day that we all knew was possible has come." Old Scratch went on to write that the downtown location will remain closed for cleaning and so other employees can be tested. There's no reopening date yet. The Centerville location will remain open.